Let me drag and drop from the Savannah library. Maybe this one? Import. Let me move it over here. And one more time. Let me bring this one. Drag and drop. Import. There. First, I want you to see we can copy, press the Alt one time, copy, there. Now, I want you to scale it and notice that we can get the mirror. All right. Also, I can press Control, left click on the little white point. So press Control, left click, let go the control, and all snap to the midpoint. I can relocate the center of the gumball. Why would I like to do that? Because now I can scale in the Z axis my block. Also, I can rotate just a little bit. And remember that you can drag, and I can show you this in the top viewport there. Let me close this one. There. It's like creating a new construction plane. You can move it along that construction plane. Finally, I want you to see that you can shade it, render it, and if you open the object properties, you can turn on the ground, and that will give you the shadows. Don't forget that you can also left click what we call the ponytail and reset the gumball. So it goes back to the center of my block.